Our Hiligaynon word for the day is babaylan. When we say babaylan, it can either be a sorcerer, a wizard, a magician, or one versed in superstitious practices. It can also be used as a verb, babaylan. Ginbabaylanan sang babaylan ang masakit nga bata. That means the sorcerer practiced his art or performed his enchantments over the sick child. Ginbabaylanan sang babaylan ang masakit nga bata. Ginpababaylanan sang Iloy ang iya masakit nga bata. That means the mother got a conjurer to perform his superstitious rites over her sick baby. Ginpababaylanan sang Iloy ang iya masakit nga bata. Ang babaylan, kun magbinabaylan, maihaw sing manok o kun baboy, kag magpatikpatik sa pinggan. Ang babaylan, kun magbinabaylan, maihaw sing manok o kun baboy, kag magpatikpatik sa pinggan. That means, when the conjurer performs his or her superstitious rites, he or she kills a chicken or pig and repeatedly strikes a plate. Ang babaylan, kun magbinabaylan, maihaw sing manok o kun baboy kag magpatikpatik sa pinggan. Another one is, nakakaon siya sing baboy nga binabaylanan. That means he or she ate some pork that had been subjected to superstitious rites. Nakakaon siya sing baboy nga binabaylanan. And that is all about our Hiligaynon word for the day, babaylan. If you learned something new from this video, please don't forget to click like, leave a comment, and subscribe. Moreover, you might also want to watch the next video on the screen. Maraming salamat, thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.